myself. Now ain't that sus, but I love.